Alright, so TV finally broke. I'll put a video up on the screen. So that's what happened to my TV. And then now I just don't want to buy that brand TV. I have a warranty on it, but I just don't want that fucking brand TV. Because I don't know how warranties work. I don't want to, you know, grab it and I want to go drop. Yeah. So instead, I just got a new, what is it? A Crystal UHD TV. I think it's a Samsung, if I'm right. Because, also too, the reason why I wanted to get this one, that's what it is. I'm pretty sure, if I'm right, this TV is compatible with my gaming, if I'm right. Alright, let's get this bad boy open. That TV literally broke like 30, 40 minutes ago. It's been fucking up for a while now, so I need to get a new one. Yeah, that's weird. I don't know why it's like that. Get the fuck in here. What are we doing? Of course it's Friday the 13th too. My TV wants to fuck up. Oh, it says on the letters. What a fucking idiot I am. Am I right? It says left, right on the damn thing. Alright, we gotta look at the instructions. Alright, you're gonna have to give me a second. I figured it out! It doesn't go like. So it doesn't go like this, it goes on sideways. Nope. There we go. Look at that. There we go. Alright. Got it. Now we gotta power it up. Oh! It works! You can use your phone! Hope this song does not get me copyrighted and. So hopefully I can upload it. And then now you, dude, do you use your phone to set up TVs? Hell yeah. There's an app for this? Oh, I don't have to use a remote. I can just use my phone. All right. Finally set up. So now, time for the Xbox. It's all over there. Alright, moment of truth. Okay. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, oh, yes. Yes, Lord, thank you. So, this is my new TV. So, that's the video. We out. Peace.